Okay guys, it's time for another upgrade. Let's take have a look first. Our Y11. Anyway, so dumating na yung board natin. Install na lang natin siya. But for now, upgrade natin yung handlebars. So ito siya before. So install already also 12 volts light. Okay, so let's go.
So guys, upgrade natin yung ating handlebars. So we're gonna use KRSEC stem. So 50mm. Ganun siya. 50mm siya. Then we're gonna use spunk, 35mm rice, so ikapat pa natin ito. So spunk, 40mm rice pala siya. 40mm spunk, 40mm rice. So 40mm rice, actually yung length niya is 785mm, but we're gonna cut it. Tula natin siya, masyari siya mahaba. Okay, let's start. Alis naman natin lahat ng components. Start with the grips. remove this folding handle. So we install the stem. So install natin to. Actually this is for mountain bike. It's a good brand, Spunk. Check na natin guys kung hanggang saan natin siya puputulan. This one is good actually. Let's try to compare. Use choke cutter. ang konting maintenance. Para meron pa tayong choice para bumigas if ever. Sige. Narik natin yung mga cable ties. Inayos natin mga wires. So mag-align na tayo guys, so mga ating mga grips then mag-align tayo guys. So now we're installing grips. here. Stop.
Pakita muna natin yung ating cockpit. Wow! So, spunk. Try na siya guys. Okay. Okay, so guys. Next videos. Install natin yung board. See ya. Peace. Shout out to Everyday Rider TV from Barrio Barca.